watch this carrot bite. Because what happens next inside your body is honestly wild. Those carrot pieces don't fall. Your food pipe pushes them down, and then they drop right into the stomach. Now the stomach goes to work like a washing machine. Acid and enzymes smash those pieces into a soft soup. Called chymosis is where the carrot starts releasing its real power. Next, the good stuff escapes into your blood, and your body ships it everywhere like a delivery service. Your brain loves steady nutrients. This helps protect cells and supports sharper focus over time. That orange color matters. Your body turns beta-carotene into vitamin A, which supports night vision. Your muscles get to share two nutrients, help repair tissue after work, walking, or workouts. Carrots also feed your gut fiber, helps good bacteria, and keeps digestion running smooth. And this is the best part. You get clean, steady energy. Not a sugar rush, not a crash. But here's the funny warning eat. Too many carrots and your skin can look slightly orange. Real thing. And if you jump to lots of fiber fast, your belly might feel gassy or bloated slow and steady wins. Natural sugars absorb quickly, so blood sugar may rise. Then your pancreas jumps in, releasing insulin to bring it back down. Rarely, carrots can itch your mouth, or throat so always listen to your body. Want me to do the next food?